Does this happen to you when bending? This happens because your connection with the string is not totally stable. It's enough to move the fingertip a millimeter to kill that note. So to solve it, use less of the finger muscles and more of the arm muscle, and that can be done by anchoring your thumb like this.